hamburgers or hamburgers. I'm frying hamburgers today for lunch. Now down here in New Orleans, you prepare our hamburgers sort of like meatloaf. We add onions and peppers and garlic to it, okay? There's no egg and no breadcrumbs. That's the only difference. But it's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Try it out. You might like it. Try it out, okay? Mm-hmm. Let's move it along. I just flipped them. Usually, I'm more of a ketchup mustard cheese girl, but for today, I'm going to do the whole gamut. Down here, we say dress. Excuse me. We say dress. That means it incorporates everything. All three, mayonnaise, mustard, ketchup, lettuce, tomatoes. We also have some pickles. Homemade pickles that I made just a few days ago. I'll add that as well. I love these buns. A little sesame seed, nothing fancy, smancy today. Just regular old buns, but sesame seed buns. I love the jumbo variety. I was raised on this. Mama didn't buy those little bitty small little buns. They like sliders now. They're diminished in size over the years. I don't know why that is, but these rock. These buns rock in particular. They rock. I love them. Okay, let's move it along. I just removed some of the oil. Man, the oil production is, it's ridiculous. It's absolutely ridiculous. Do not allow your burger to swim in grease, okay? These are beef burgers in particular. They're beef, not turkey. So it's going to render a lot of oil. I mean, it was swimming. Yes, yes, yes. No exaggeration. It was funny. Now, look at this. You see this? I don't play around. I love produce. It's my favorite department in the grocery store itself, or the supermarket. I just cut off the top part. You see how ripe that is? Flavor. It's packing flavor. Do not purchase a barely orange tomato, okay? I'm trying to tell you what I know. I learned this years ago from my mama, but it tastes, but overall it tastes. If you have to purchase one that's semi-orange, leave it on the countertop. Leave it on the countertop for several days, at least three or four. And it will ripen for you, just right, and it tastes better, I tell you, I swear. It tastes better, Did I say twice? I think I did say twice. I talk too fast sometimes, I need to slow down. I said twice. It tastes much better. Believe me, okay? Believe me, you. All right. A little tidbit for you. For your little listening ears. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Now, when I add mayo, I like very little. Just minimum, less than a teaspoon. Did you see that? A lot of people like mayo. Mayo is my friend. I'm an abuser. I abuse the ketchup, for sure. That's the symbol. I like a healthy, generous amount of lettuce. Everyone knows me. I love tomatoes. Look at that. Just a little. Don't you hate that sound? I can't stand it.